Ladies Review. First star. Jocelyn Lamoureux Davidson, United States, her marvelous shootout deke helped the Americans win the gold medal for the first time since 1998. But her play throughout the tournament is why she tops this list. She set an Olympic record when she scored twice in 6 seconds versus the Olympic athletes from Russia. The previous record of 8 seconds has held in the men's and women's tournament since 1960, and she was on her game when it mattered most, lighting the lamp in the semi-finals and pulling off the move now known as Oops I Did It Again in the final. Second star.